Someone will check his account at the ATM machine. No money, maybe like 20 naira, 50 kobo. He will now go and use the ATM in the afternoon, hoping. And I wish these banks, they can just change things and make. Because the voice prompt, unlike you guys, there's no voice prompt here in America, even in London. It's just that you walk in, do your thing, and leave. In Nigeria, you walk in, you hear, "Welcome to GT Bank. Please punch in your secret number." When you don't have enough money for the transaction, it doesn't say it. It doesn't show on the screen. You have insufficient balance for this transaction. That is why you now start seeing people blocking the screen for the people behind that block the screen. Hiding it from the person behind. So I wish these banks, they can add more things, more voice prompts to ATM machines. I swear that the poor people that keep frustrating us causing queue, they won't be queuing it anymore. Think about it. Where they don't add more voice prompts. If someone had gone in the morning, no money, check in the afternoon. Welcome to GT Bank. Please punch in your secret number. Mr. Patrick Adewale. You are here this morning. And we told you you don't have money in your bank. Now you are here again. You think the bank is going to make a mistake? Let's see.
Anyway, guys, are you guys having a good time so far? Yeah, man, I think you guys are going up. Let's welcome Chief of Beats to the stage, y'all. Come on.
Try and find a handsome man. If you are fine,